Dattaji Rao Krishna Rao Gaikwad began his cricketing lessons at the Lakshmi Vilas Palace in Baroda with a dream to one day play for India. Not only did he represent India, but became the country's 10th Test captain on the tour to England in 1959. In an interview to Sports Star, he had once said, "But all said and done, I never thought that I would be named the captain." A right-handed batsman and an excellent fielder, he went on to lead India in 4 of the 11 Tests that he played. His teammates remember him as a captain who kept the spirits high in the team. For Baroda, he has been a stalwart who led them to victory in the Ranji Trophy. After his retirement, he held various posts in the Baroda Cricket Association as well as coached many players who later on played for India. He has nurtured 2 generations of cricketers in his house. His son Anshuman Gaikwad represented India, whereas his grandson Shatrunjay Gaikwad played domestic cricket for Baroda. Today, as he takes a single and moves to 93, we wish him a healthy and happy life ahead.